now been 3 weeks since we released the first episode in season 1 of Sea Trout Smash. Now it is finally time for the last episode where we are gonna find the winners of this season. It has been a real pleasure reading all the nice comments from you guys watching, and we are really thankful for all the support we get. The first two episodes were spent in some of the best sea trout waters we have in Denmark, on the island of Fyn. Here, the teams caught some amazing fish and had lots of action.
Yes! Oh my god! Yes!
Woo!
At day one, Les and Messi took the lead when they caught the big 56 centimeter sea trout in almost the last cast. But they didn't stay on top for long, because in the second episode, Søren and Erik seemed to crack the nut and found a spot with some really intense fishing.
Double shoot! It was over 60, over 60!
At day 3, we moved the teams to destination Lillebælt. It was one tough day as there was no wind and lots of sun. Both teams struggled a lot in the episode, but one team managed to gain a decent amount of points during the day.
When I tie, it's a good one!
That's a fish?
Yeah!
Nice, Erik!
Now it's coming.
Yeah!
Nice. Sam and Erik caught multiple nice-sized fish despite the crazy weather, and they ended the day with 135 points in total, compared to Lasse and Matze that came out with only 5 points. This may seem like mission impossible for Lasse and Matze, but remember that one big sized fish can turn things completely upside down.
Yes!
At this fourth and final episode, we have moved both teams to the south of Denmark. With beautiful nature and endless possibilities, this area has everything the modern sea trout angler could dream of. Fishing these areas, you're no more than a few miles away from your next spot. This makes it possible to visit multiple spots fast in the search of sea trout. We have our hopes high for this destination, as the German guys know these areas really well and has fished here many times before. Now, we only got one problem. Lasse and Matze doesn't have enough points to buy their first lures, but we want to give them a fair chance in this crazy point system of first season. So at this really early morning of the last episode, we have picked a handful of lures that the team can choose from randomly. The team have no idea what lures they are choosing and can only pick two of them. Let's see how they handle that and hope this gives them a fair chance in the last episode of Sea Trout Smash Season 1.
So Mats, I actually have a favorite because it's so cold right now, and it's just your joker, and it seems off because of the time of the year, but I actually think I hope to get the pink sterling.
Okay, I hope for the white sterling from yesterday.
Are you gonna pick first?
Yeah.
Do we have the lucky hand?
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Ah, you got it. Remember, we can swap.
We can swap.
Yeah. We want to swap.
Okay,
it's your favorite.
Nice.
Okay, so we are the sterling team today.
The sterling team. Yeah.
How many points if I can go for a ride on a cow?
Okay, we know this isn't quite fair, but somehow we had to continue the last day of the competition. But because of the rescheduling of this season, we ended up with some crazy tough conditions. At least the guys now have a fair chance for catching up on Søren and Erik. Let's see what they're up to.
Hey guys, and welcome to Sea Trout Smash episode 4. This is the final episode.
We wake up really early today.
Yeah, not much sleep.
Because the sun comes out and later in the day. And yeah, we have no wind. We want to try to catch the fish in the early morning.
Yeah, I think our best bet is early morning and late evening. Yeah. Because as you said, no wind all day. Yeah. We got a lot of heat today. This is really, really tricky conditions. But the good thing is we just arrived to the spot here and we saw some fish surfacing.
But also bloody seals.
But also two seals on a rock. We are gonna fish the hell out of this spot.
Yeah, we do.
Let's pick some lures.
Yeah. So I think I will go with the lure from yesterday, the
sandy and the motor oil.
90 gram motor oil,
yeah.
Because I trust them.
You don't think it's too big? Or
no, and I can cast them really far. And sometimes the bigger fish are further out, especially here on this spot. And I think I will try this one.
Should we choose the same lure as
yeah,
yesterday?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. So but without a single blade.
But we gotta do the fluorocarbon as well.
Oh yeah, so, so
one piece of fluorocarbon.
10 points.
10 points. Two lures.
40 points, yeah.
So 50 points. And we're gonna minus that from the points of yesterday. Yeah. Cool. I cannot wait anymore. The fish are surfacing.
Oh yeah. We have to.
Let's keep going.
Do some casts.
Let's go. Final episode.
Yes.
This is the last day.
Day four.
Day four in this season. We are back at the fjord.
Yeah.
Not the same fjord as yesterday, but we actually talked about open coast.
Yeah, we do it later.
Yeah, yeah. But somehow we end up here. And with the, I have the winter lure, and you have the more natural.
Yeah, same as yesterday.
It doesn't look promising, but you never know. We said that before, but
that's fine. That's it.
Come on! Either we just go slowly towards the coast and watch the surface, or we just fish. I think it's gonna be a long day if we have to fish the whole stretch.
Has he marked on the map?
What? No, it's just fish out to the right.
To the right?
Out here. Yeah, got it. Little silver one. On the joker lure.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Yes, so I just saw a little splash in the surface, and I actually ran two others to give it a chance with the
first cast.
First cast.
Yeah, yeah.
A few spin stops and
yeah.
It took without asking. So
cool.
Nice. That's a start.
Yeah.
On the pinky. Nice.
On the pinky. Yeah.
The pink panda.
Good choice.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. See the waves. See the waves. It's right there. You see it? Can you see the little disturbance in the surface?
Nope.
Right here. Just had a strike right here again. Yeah. Look, look, look. That was a better fish. That was a better fish. That was actually a really good strike. That was not a small one. Come on. It's on the spin stops.
Yeah.
Ah. That was over 40. 200%. Yeah. Yeah. Nice match.
Ah.
You see, it's over 30. That's
yes.
Points. On the spin.
Oh, it's a nice one.
It's on the spin nice stops, one. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a spin stop. Ooh. Oh. That looks good.
Nice, Matze. Then, but now we have the technique.
Oh.
Yeah, that's nice.
That's a nice fish, yeah.
Ah! Don't lose it, don't lose it.
Okay, come on.
I can't take it on the bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah!
Nice.
Ah! That's the technique spin stops today. But I think we can all agree that it's not 50, but it's not under 40, so it's between 40 and 50.
45, yeah, it's 45, yeah. Agree?
Nice.
It already seems like it's going much better for Lasse and Matze compared to the last episode. With one fish on 30 centimeter and one on 45, they have already gained a lot of important points. But you have to wait to the end of this episode to find out how many points the team have earned today. If this continues, they should easily have a chance against Søren and Erik.
First cast.
Oh, fish.
Really?
No.
I think I have a follower. Did you see?
Yeah, there's a follower, Erik. There's a follower.
Oh, it looks like. Oh, a better one.
It's gonna take it. It's gonna take.
No.
It turned.
Really?
Yeah, you can see the.
Damn it.
Oh, Erik. That was a nice start, though.
Yeah. Noah made the first cast together with Søren, and I had directly a follower. I'm not sure about the size, and there's another one on the surface, and there again.
All those fish?
Yeah.
Nice, I'm gonna take it.
So yeah, I had a follow-on, not sure how big it was, but it followed maybe 10 or 15 meters, but doesn't strike, not sure why, because now is normally the right time.
Well, there was a fish out there as well.
Yeah, it lost so many fish, but I'm not sure about the size.
But it looked good because the wave, the size of the wave.
Yeah, I think we have to be really fast because of the seal.
Yeah.
When the seal starts to hunt, could be really tricky, especially for the fish in the near to the bank, to the beach. We will see.
Hey Rick?
Yeah?
Where's the fish?
I don't know. I hope in the water.
I hope so.
Oh no! Yo!
Oh! A counter strike, Eric?
Yeah.
Smallie? Don't think it's big enough.
No. The first fish is always the hardest fish to get. And yeah, hopefully now we can find the bigger ones. Bye. Yeah, find the bigger ones and catch them. We saw some really nice fish in the surface rising, but yeah, they don't want to eat really. I had one strike further out, don't know what it was and how big it was, but yeah. I think the first one is a good sign. Maybe the fish starts to eat now. We will see.
The fish are here. We feel some strikes, and but it's just as tricky as yesterday. I mean, there's no wind. The sun is rising. Dead flat water. It's not the best conditions, but the fish are here for sure. Just had a really nice strike, but the handle slipped, and didn't get hooked. But the plan right now is to fish this stretch. Just like walk and fish, just to cover some water. Maybe we'll run into a fish that's a bit more aggressive and... and we just did. Nice, Eric.
But is also a smaller one.
Smaller one. Yeah, but it just shows that there's fish here.
Did you have the net? Could be 30.
Is it a net fish?
Could be, I'm not sure.
Oh, just a sec.
Oh?
I don't know, just bring it. Bring it.
Yeah, it's a long, but
I think it is.
Nice!
Oh, nice, Eric. Hey, okay, now we're rolling.
Close, but... Yeah.
Is it over 30?
36.
Yeah.
Also 37.
Yeah, baby.
Nice,
we got a 35.
Bye-bye, little fishy.
Grow bigger.
Nice.
Okay, so our first 5 points.
Important.
Thank
the
you,
The second
Eric.
Fish of the day.
Thank you, mister.
There's some more. And they grow bigger at the moment. They're getting bigger.
Yeah, there we go.
Ah! It's a smaller one, but... It seems like a little bit bigger. Oh, I think it was in the weeds actually. It seems weird. I think it's... What Matt said, I think we're going down in size again now. We need to go up.
No, we need to go up, yeah.
So, sure. Let's keep hammering.
We have fished for some while now, and I didn't catch anything. So now we're trying to go out on this reef we have here in front of us. It's like a 100-meter reef that goes out into the water, and the plan is to fish the edges of the reef because it's really shallow on the reef, and then a bit deeper water on the edges. So I think that's our last spot and our last chance here at this spot. And then afterwards we'll move and maybe try a new spot. But for now, let's do the reef. That's a fish.
Oh, nice.
It's not a really small one.
Maybe 30.
On I think it's bigger than 30.
Yeah.
I don't know.
On the reef.
Well, there was a fish on the reef. Don't lose this one. I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice.
We can measure it. 31.
31.
30.
Swims. Nice. Back into the reef.
Woo! Nice.
And maybe the other team haven't caught anything yet.
Could be. In this condition, it's pretty
hard. Yeah. They could blank it.
Oh, that was a better one.
Yeah. Oh,
did
yeah.
You saw it? It comes out of the water like a... Sick. That was a 40 or 45.
You want to cast?
Yeah. Now it's the time. Yep.
No!
Oh, that was a better one.
Yeah.
Oh! Come on. Whoa. Come on, Eric.
Yeah!
Oh, damn Eric. It!
Woo! Woo! That was so good!
Oh, be careful.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
That was sick!
That was insane!
Did you like see it? Like a bike.
Yeah, yeah. Figure eight. Oh, it's a huge. Come, come, come.
Oh, damn it.
Where is it? Can I see it?
Oh, we have to cover so many weed.
Yeah.
Damn. Okay,
that's easy.
Oh, oh, oh. Net it, net it!
Yeah.
Nice!
Wow. Did you see it?
Crazy. Really nice.
It came so fast.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice fish.
Jesus. Oh. That was crazy.
Oh, that was just insane. I have never seen something like that.
No, not in sea trout
fishing.
Did you
see how it came? It was like a pike?
Normally it's just maybe once or maybe twice.
Yeah, but this three one came times? Three times and then it strike right at your feet. But look, let's measure it while it's fresh.
Yeah.
Let's keep it underwater here.
So.
Please be 50.
Yeah. 53 and a half, 54. 53 and a half.
53 and a half, yeah.
Nice.
Nice, nice, nice fish. Look at the speed. Directly into the reef again.
Maybe we will come again.
You're so aggressive.
So this
was insane. I've never experienced something like that. Woo, nice job, Eric.
I think we will visit a spot close by.
Yeah.
I never was there, but a friend of mine, Ruven, told me about it, that he caught some fish some days ago.
Big ones or?
No, not huge ones, but he only fished with a fly rod, so maybe we can cast a little bit further out.
Yeah, maybe reach the bigger ones.
Just try it, maybe.
Yeah, sure.
A few minutes or half an hour.
Yeah, I don't think we can find any wind today, though, but maybe some current.
Try it, and if there's nothing.
But down here, it was like, you saw there was dead flat, no current, the current came, and the fish came, and then the current died again, and the fishing died.
Yeah. The good thing about this area is that all the spots are really close by.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, so we don't have to drive that far.
Yeah.
But
let's go.
It looks nice.
Yeah.
It's a bit more waves here.
Yeah, a little bit. The wind picks up a little bit.
Yeah, it's nice. It's a brand new spot. And we really need some sea trout now.
I hope we can catch maybe one or two over 30. And then
we will. One thing annoys me that I haven't caught almost anything on the surling today.
But you had some strikes.
Yeah, but yesterday, you know, it was the surling that was on fire. But this today is just a sand eel. So maybe we can consider buying another sand eel later. Not now.
Maybe.
Maybe later.
Maybe.
And but I think tonight or this evening, it's gonna go crazy.
I think so too. The last hours of sea trout.
Maybe like yesterday. But I can't wait anymore.
Yeah, let's do some casts.
Let's go grab some fish.
Yes. Oh, it's getting more and more shallow.
Really?
Crazy.
Maybe we should take a dip, a little swim, catch a sea trout by hand.
Let's go.
But really, we can see if we have a follower here. It's so clear.
Crazy.
Crazy clear. I'm freezing my stanky legs.
Your Salzstanger.
I'm freezing my Salzstanger. What do you call Salzstanger?
Salzstangen.
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 Ich bin freezing meine Salzstangen. Or something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, nice. Next level German.
Oh, your fish, bitte mal.
Fish. Nice one, Eric, nice one. Okay, let's just grab that one. It's a, I think it's a point fish.
Yeah.
Yep, just come here. Nice.
On right.
Yeah, it's over 30. It's 33?
Yeah.
34?
32, okay. 33.
5 more points.
Perfect.
Nice.
So release the beast.
Yeah, release the tiny beast. Nice.
So girly.
Back she goes.
Go, go, go.
Following.
Oh, nice fish, nice. Oh, is there, is there? Shh. Just a second. There was a fish. It followed all the way in.
Take it. No, that was aggressive.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I caught a jellyfish. Or a snot clad.
And it was also really close to the shore.
Yeah, it was bright.
But yeah, here we have some shadows.
Yeah, yeah.
In the water.
It was a near 40 fish. It stayed around here and looked for the lure for a while and yeah, turned around and swam away. But it was close to 40, so it was a point fish. But yeah, I think it's a good idea to try to stay here just for
yeah
for half an hour.
The sun doesn't come to the to this area.
No, so exactly. And we can feel it's much more colder.
It's so cold.
Yeah, almost freezing. But yeah, almost caught a fish.
Yep.
Nice, Eric. Hey, that seems like good fish.
Oh, no, no. What is 40, maybe?
It's okay, it's okay. But my line is really far out.
It's not good.
I think it's a nice fish. Oh, it's a nice fish. Taking it, taking it.
Maybe over 40.
That's a nice fish, my friend.
Woo-hoo! Whoa. Nice.
Boom, shaka laka.
Out of nowhere. So important. 10 points, I think.
Yeah, I think it's a 10-pointer.
Nice.
Can we measure it out here, maybe?
I did something something different.
Okay.
I tried to retrieve slow.
Yeah.
Really slow. I'm not sure why. And then two retrieves really fast and then slow again and then took.
Oh yeah, so it's like variation.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe that did the trick. I
can
don't
I
know.
Do some cast?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, nice. I will measure the fish and
yeah, sure. It's a nice fish. Well
nice.
Done.
Nice. So let's measure the fish. So now. Yeah. 44, 43, whatever. Over 40. Amazing. Bye bye, baby. Nice.
Nice. Well done, Eric.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Great.
So that's another 10 points.
Yeah. Ooh, great feeling. So I think we should fish the bay really fast and maybe we'll catch some more.
For sure. For sure. I mean.
And then we should prepare for the evening.
Yeah. So I think it's time to move on.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not that many fish in this place. Quite a nice one, though.
Yeah, it was okay for maybe 45 minutes or half an hour.
Yeah, it's fine. But should we move to our last spot?
Oh. Yeah, let's go.
Now there isn't really much time left of the final episode. Sun and Eric has decided to move to their final spot of the competition to scoop up the last points possible. Back at Lasse and Matze, they have fished for a long period without any strikes at all. Now they just arrived at a new spot as well.
Now we went to the open coast. More open area.
No fjord fishing.
No fjord fishing. We're done with that. We have a little bit of riffles in the surface. It's better than total still water. It's the most wind we can find today, as for now.
In the afternoon, there should be more wind.
Yeah.
From north, northeast.
Not good, but better.
And, yeah. Yeah. And a good current.
We're gonna go for the current later on. It's gonna run in the late afternoon. To start of the evening.
And we have more options in this area.
Yeah. It's a beautiful place and yeah, hopefully we can find some fish over 40 out here. Yeah, so
What do you think, Lasse, about the other team?
I think they caught fish in the morning and have a hard time just like us right now. So I think they got some fish.
Yeah.
I actually starting to get a feeling that this is a close race.
Yeah.
But I'm hunt. Oh, there was a fish down there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. This is too hot for me.
Yeah. Let's try another spot. Deep water. Not so much walking.
It's
just 1 kilometer from here.
Yeah.
One and a half.
And still no wind.
Yeah, but.
I mean, look at it on the bright side, it can only get better from here.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, so it's 3 hours left of Sea Trout Smash, and we arrived at the final destination.
Yeah, it looks pretty, pretty good.
Yeah, it's the only place where you can find some wind today.
Yeah, and smaller waves, but yeah. Waves.
Medium waves.
Yeah, it's okay. A little bit further north, there's deeper parts, and I would like to fish the deeper parts later in the day, so maybe in 1 or 2 hours, but we can fish to this point.
Yeah, we saw yesterday that the fish came in really close to shore.
Yeah.
So I think we should fish the deeper areas and as well close to shore. The sun is not baking anymore, and yeah, I think the water temperature is cold as well.
I'm really excited.
So the rest of the day, the rest of the episode, the rest of the show is gonna be here. Ready for it?
Yes.
Let's go.
I really know that's been caught some amazing fish here.
Yeah.
Really big ones.
It is. Definitely.
So I think it's a really good choice to finish the show here.
With a big fish would be great.
Yeah, for sure. And I know if we should catch a big fish, it should be here. We got so much water to cover.
Yeah.
And
got him!
Nice.
Oh, it's a good one!
Is it?
Yep.
Yeah, nice, Eric. We just talked about it.
Nice. Oh shit, there's
watch
a big stone.
Yeah. Maybe if you come a bit further out and push it out.
Ah shit, it's stuck.
It's stuck.
It's come out, came. Come on. Oh, it's
I'm behind you.
Oh,
it's not that big, but can you get it in here? Nice.
I thought it was bigger because it was so
too.
Far out.
Oh, look at the dots.
Crazy.
They're huge.
That is beauty. Yeah. Nice.
Nice, well done, man.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. That was close. Quick measurement. I think it's close to 40, maybe 40.
Hey, Eric, fast retreat.
Yeah.
Okay.
So he is at 30, 38 or 37. Okay, girl. Yeah, what a nice fish. So far out. It took the sand eel. I think after 1 or 2 or 3 retrieves. Crazy. Nice. Oh. Now, Søren, it's your turn.
Yeah, I'm trying out here.
Really good.
But maybe it's because there's some current or something.
No, it was really, really far away, far out.
Yeah.
Maybe 3 retrieves or something. But yeah, it's really, really shitty with all the weed and the big stones.
Yeah.
If you have a 70, you have a problem.
Yeah, and I'm going for a swim. I really believe in this spot. It looks so nice. It's the best we have had so far.
Yeah.
In those 2 days here. And I think if you already caught one now, then the evening could be insane.
Could be, yeah.
Because I don't think it was just a lucky punch. I think there's more fish here. Especially under those conditions, could go crazy.
Yeah.
But I think we should just like do some fishing here, then skip 10, 20 meters.
Yeah.
Do some fishing again because there's a lot of rocks here, so it's hard to wait and fish.
Yeah. But then it's important that we don't forget the parallel cast, so close to the shore, because there it is really nice.
Yeah.
And there's also an edge to the deeper parts, and the fish are cruising sometimes 5 meters from the shore.
Yeah.
Also the bigger ones.
The situation right now is that we haven't even seen a fish in the surface at all. It's a little bit frustrating.
It was a terrible day, except the morning. The sunshine, no wind, a few small trouts.
Yeah, and we have had some strikes during the days as well. All the spots we have been to have actually looked so good. And we just don't have had the... We haven't had the conditions with us.
Only need one school of decent fish.
Yes.
And it's not too late.
It's not too late. We still have 1 hour left. We are praying to the fishing guards that they will put a little bit log our way.
Oh, really big one! Yo, net!
Yeah, I'm coming!
Oh, that's a good one!
I'm coming!
Oh shit, all the stuff here in the water!
Is it big?
Oh yeah, that's a good... Maybe a 50? Maybe not. No, not...
Oh, not in the weeds.
Not in the weeds!
Not in the weeds.
Come on!
try?
Grab it. Yeah. Yes. Oh, nice. Oh, as I said.
Now I ran so fast.
Really good. But as I said, now it's getting good.
Time. Yeah, yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, important, Eric. Oh. Almost fell down.
Oh, nice. Thanks for the running. Oh, shit. I think it's 50.
No, I think.
No, maybe close.
Oh, shit. No.
Maybe.
No. 46?
Yeah, 46.
46 fish.
Awesome fish to end the day. This fish was in really good condition and a stunning example of the great sea trout fishing we have in Denmark. This fish is gonna mark the end of the first season of Sea Trout Smash, and what a way to end the day. Now we only have one thing left: to find the winners of this season. The teams are really excited as they doesn't know how many or how big fish the other team have caught during these four episodes.
First of all, I would like to say it has been a big pleasure following you four guys in the search for some big sea trouts along the Danish coastline. The weather conditions hasn't been in our favor, but even though it has been very bad conditions, you guys managed to find some fish and even catch some pretty good sea trouts in between. So, well done, guys. But now it's getting serious, because I've counted all the points and we actually have a winner of this Sea Trout Smash season 1. So you're ready?
Yeah.
The winner of Sea Trout Smash season 1 is... Søren and Eric, congratulations, guys.
Well done. Oh, well done.
This competition was so close.
Really?
Just before day two, because day two, you guys managed to catch some very good sea trouts. We were up around the 60 centimeters, and 60 centimeters is 50 points, and that was crucial for this result we have right now. Both of you guys have had some good days and some bad days, so that was quite interesting following. But I take my hat off. It has been very good fishing, guys. Proud of you. Well done.
Yeah, guys.
Yes.
And there we go. The first winners of Sea Trout Smash has been crowned, and this one goes to Søren and Eric. At day 2, things turned around and they stayed in the lead for the rest of the competition, where they gained a lot of numbers with some big ones in between. It has been a real pleasure making this first season. We want to thank all of you who have been watching, sharing and commenting on these episodes. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did making it, and hope you want to support us making a season 2 by subscribing to the channel. And by the way, speaking of season 2... it might be closer than you think.